Hi everyone, welcome to the Geology Club. So as you can see, you don't see students around me because our students are taking a break from the midterm exam. So I thought I should just take over the video and tell you more about the Geology Club. So when people think about geology, obviously they think that we are the people who study rocks and fossils. Rocks, right? Oh, not these guys. I mean, who doesn't like them, right? But we do study real rocks. So if you have passion for earth in general, if you like studying rocks, if you like studying ancient animals, obviously if you've seen Jurassic Park, if you wanna learn more about how earth looked like, what were the different animals that ever lived on the earth surface, this is the right club for you. So we are not just the club who studies rocks and fossils. There are like a lot more aspects in this club that we also do as a part of club activities. So before I talk about some of these activities, let me just like walk my dinosaur and you can just enjoy our new guest up here. We fly higher than weather and she flies are better. You know me, in anticipation for precipitation, stack chips with a rainy day. Jay, Rain Man is back with Little Miss Sunshine. Rihanna, where you at? You have my heart. Be worlds apart, maybe in magazines, but you still be my star, baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars, and that's when you need me there, with you I'll always share. So I don't consider Geology Club as the club. I always think that we are a family. A geology program is a small program, so the students get the opportunity to work together, they take classes together, they work on the class assignments together. When we go out in the field, as you can see, students have the opportunity to interact with each other, to work with each other, and learn from each other. They act as a mentor for other students. So if you are in the final year of the program, if you are someone who are interested in geology, even if you are not a major of geology, our students are always there through the club to help students to get into geology or to help them with the understanding of geology in general. So, like I said, if you wanna be a part of this club, obviously you're gonna be a part of our family as well. Oops, it looks like it doesn't like rocks. So let me find some food for him. So in the meantime, let me invite another guest. Hey, don't ever let someone tell you you can't do something. Not even me, alright? Gotta dream, gotta protect it. People can't do something themselves. They wanna tell you you can't do it. If you want something, go get it. Period. So in the Geology Club, we not only focus on classes or assignment, but also we focus on the career and professional development of students as well. So students have the opportunity to invite speakers from the different areas, from industry, from academia, where they sit down. And obviously nowadays they have Zoom meetings and they can actually share their experiences with the students. So what type of skills the students need to develop to get a job in industry, or if they want to get into like graduate school, what type of research projects they need to do. So these are sort of like the discussions students also have through the Geology Club as well. We also have workshops through Geology Club where we talk about resume writing and also like creating profiles on websites like LinkedIn, right? So like nowadays recruiters also look for your social media profiles. So if you want to like stand out, what are the things that you need to be looking at? So this is something that if you're part of the Geology Club, you can also participate and learn more about. It looks like you just want to go out and play. So I'll be back in a minute. So enjoy another guest. as you know, we're geologists. Obviously, we love rocks, we love fossils. These are the things that you cannot find in the office, which means that you need to step out of the office, go in the field, enjoy the nature. So through the Geology Club, we arrange a lot of different activities where students have the opportunity to go out, do camping. Like a lot of our classes actually have field trips. So the Geology Club also takes advantage of these locations to go out to do camping. Some of them are rock climbers. So if you are interested in rock climbing, Geology Club is another way to like find people who have similar interests like you. People go out and do kayaking, bonfires, now it's getting cold. And also movie night, right? I mean, they're like really nice movies. Like I always get bored of thinking about the movies like The Core. Everyone goes and watches the movies like The Core or Dante's Peak. But again, if you have seen Jurassic Park, there are so many movies that if you're a geologist or if you're into like earth science, you will enjoy a lot. So this is something that students always do. Obviously, the main goal is to like come together, make friends, share experiences, share stress, right? I mean, people always going to have different issues happening around them. So if you're looking for a place where you can just relax and not to think about those issues, Geology Club is a place for you. So again, if you are into like earth sciences, if you want to learn more about earth, if you want to make friends, if you want to like know how to get a job or apply for a graduate school, if you want to like participate in the outdoor activities where you are surrounded by people who understand earth more, obviously Geology Club is a place for you. So if you want to be part of this club, feel free to like contact me. My contact details are down here, or also you can contact any of our club officers. If you see them around, please feel free to say hi. So I look forward to like hear from you. And again, welcome to NKU and welcome to the Geology Club. Bye.